We are at the 70,000 mile range update. It is 55 degrees outside, lovely rain, and it's, what? There it is. Our current range is 262 rated miles. We did charge up, and then I had to go pick up Shaolay, Granny Ping, and Vinny at the grocery store entrance, and then I came back and topped off, which added 17 miles, which took a grueling amount of time to put on. So let's look at our Tesla Spy. The car thinks battery pack capacity is 76 kilowatt hour, but it also thinks we charged up to a capacity of 76.4 kilowatt hour. Lifetime discharge is 30.457 megawatts with lifetime discharge of 33.952 megawatts, and I reversed that. Oops. Moving down. My battery pack is currently atrocious. Look at that. These always seem to be the low ones and then the high ones. So I'm thinking these are what's causing my range problems. Either way, we have a 12 millivolt balance, which is starting to get somewhat bad. Usually it's going to be around 8, and that's pretty good. 9, 10, 11, 12. So 4 millivolts worse than usual between high and low. We did charge to what the car would say would be 100%. And the battery pack is currently a high of 102.4 and a low of 99.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, when we plugged in initially, we plugged in with about 30 miles of range left. So, that is it. See you next update.